Gretchen Whitmer continues to stand behind her stay-at-home orders despite protests to end them altogether. Whitmer appeared on CNN to defend her decision to keep the state's economy closed. News 8's John Dommel joins us live with what she said about reopening businesses.
Heather, the governor's reason for maintaining her more strict stay-at-home orders is based largely on one stat. Michigan has the third highest death count in the country. Avoiding what she's calling a second wave of the virus is one of her top priorities, and said the state could really ramp up testing with some more aid from the federal government. She says she wants to loosen restrictions on businesses, but doesn't want to open the floodgates too soon here and risk reversing all the good that's been done.
And I know that the vast majority of Michiganers understand that not going to the gas station to fill up your boat so that you can go tooling around is a sacrifice, but it is one that is worth it, because who among us wouldn't rather forego jet skiing or boating right now if it's going to save your grandparent or your neighbor's life? And that's precisely what the trade-off is in this moment.
Currently, the governor said she plans to somewhat scale back the stay-home restrictions come May. Live in the studio, John Dommel, News 8.
You know, if I say something, I mean it.